The court cannot settle the party's claims to sovereignty, whether the rights which Costa Rica wishes protection are plausible. Presented by the parties, that the title to Costa Rica may dispatch civilian personnel charged with the protection of the environment to the disputed territory, including the canyon, but only insofar as it is necessary to avoid irreparable prejudice being caused to the part of the wetland where that territory is situated. Costa Rica shall consult with the Secretariat of the Ramsar Convention in regard to these actions, give Nicaragua prior notice of them, and use its best endeavors to find common solutions with Nicaragua in this respect.
Whereas the provisional measures it may indicate hinder the exercise of the court power.